Julius Chambers, FRGS, born November 21, 1850, died February 12, 1920, was an American author, editor, journalist, travel writer, and activist against psychiatric abuse.